first cosmetics in the game?
The layout of these multi-layered ruins changes every time you enter them. Recruit allies called Lilliputs to challenge the enemies lurking around every corner. String together combos.
Yes, because, you know, the Titan is the one that actually looks like a Gundam,
Little Noah,
not Warlock.
Scion of Paradise launches on Nintendo Switch later today. All aboard!
Momo, you joining?
Need an invite.
We just got done. Hold on.
Transport cargo and help restore economic prosperity to an industrial colony. Complete various tasks to prepare each shipment before it's delivered to its destination. Your strategies will change based on various factors.
Do I need to unblock him to play with him? I don't think so.
I think that's only on Rainbow. Wait, I have an idea. Hold on. Like a really, really good idea. I don't like that red. There's not a fucking darker red.
Like the number and length of trains to run, which resources to acquire, and how to transport cargo from point A to point B.
What about maybe like all black?
Railgrade steamrolls onto Nintendo Switch this fall. Join aspiring game creator Kenta in a hand-drawn adventure to save the world in his latest creation, The Legend of Wright. Taking place in Kenta's notebook,
this RPG spans over 200 pages,
where you must draw, erase, solve puzzles, and even consult your handy calculator. Discover a new way to play every time you turn the
page. Is that why I can't?
The Legend of Wright unfolds onto Nintendo Switch August 18th. Pre-orders begin.
Twin is the twin.
Acquire skills to bolster Sonic's arsenal of moves.
Nah, he's your secret twin.
You can also enter a special zone called Cyberspace. Take on challenges at supersonic speeds and grab keys to progress. What awaits Sonic on these strange
Alright, I'm sending it.
Sonic Frontiers dashes onto Nintendo Switch this holiday.
Yeah. Oh, no. I didn't like that emote. I never bought it. I don't like it.
Dreamlight Valley was once an idyllic land where Disney and Pixar characters lived in harmony until the forgetting turned to screaming tonight.
I don't like it.
It's up to you to help these iconic residents recover their lost memories and reveal the secrets that led you here. Bring the magic back to Dreamlight Valley in this mesmerizing life simulation adventure. Explore this land's many diverse realms and forge lasting friendships with heroes and villains alike. Everyone you meet will have personal stories to discover and adventures to complete. Help them out by exploring, giving them gifts, and performing
fabulous.
In this world, you can be whoever you dream yourself to be. Disney Dreamlight Valley launches on Nintendo Switch on September 6th as an early access title.
Bye.
These adventures with you on the go. Live Alive is coming alive on July 22nd. Multiple stories featuring different protagonists, time periods.
In a vehicle, get eliminations, gain shields. Yeah, headshots. I can do that anywhere. I need to go somewhere with cash registers. Sleepy sound. I need to open cash registers. I ain't never been with the baddie. No, so I'm super tough. That is something that I'm coming out with.
You want not cash registers? I would go to the gas station.
Coming over there. Where the hell are you guys?
Bitch, don't even try it.
Don't try it, bitch.
I'm right here.
I just said don't try it, too. What they do is try it.
Where you? I hear footsteps. Where does Bish at?
I need to find a cash register.
Why are you?
He's dancing.
Hello. Diverless.
You gotta get out there.
I'm trying. Things I was good.
Why is he dancing?
Who's dancing?
Their teammate was just dancing. I guess he gave up. What the fuck? Their teammate was literally dancing. I think he gave up because we were gonna kill him. Oh, cash register right there. How many do I gotta search? 25!
Philip, you got this. I got a tire. Alright, the truck is full when we need it.
Whoa, somebody shooting at Momo!
That's not me, that's Zebraless.
Yeah,
oh,
we'll
shit.
Get your ass out of here, I got him.
Thank you, Philip. I thought he was- no, somebody-
I'm getting shot again!
Hold on, Zebraless, we're coming. Never mind. Zebraless got him.
Yeah, I got
you. Oh shit.
More than that, so be careful.
Where you going, sweetie? Yeah, you swimming nice and cozy, right? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Alright, you two, come here. I got a shield.
Okay, coming.
Okay, if I don't get stuck under the thing and drown. Come here.
Tell you, I love pistols. Come convenient when you actually get the friggin' like shot. Oh, I gotta get one of these things here.
Yeah, I get what?
The tokens.
Oh, for that guy's outfit. I don't really like that guy, to be honest. But
I don't like it either. But I had to get it to advance the battle pass.
Yeah.
Oh, catch two more fish, fella.
Okay. Yeah, I need to do that too.
What's up, Aiden?
What's up, Beach? Did you get the other one, guys? Thank God.
Spell up.
Me and Momo been whooping ass today, boy. We done won like 3 games.
We won like 4.
What? Who? Yeah, I don't like those things. No. To each their own, though.
Someone's here?
Better handle them. No,
he's in here in this building with me.
Right,
come
I'm
on.
I'm on my way over there. Carlos, you better help.
Don't even think about it. No, he's dead. I'm good. Nice. I don't know who he's messing with.
It was funny, me and Momo actually won twice in builds. Hell yeah, I done told you this. We don't... Me and Momo outsmart builders. That's what we do, literally. If we know they're building a tower, I'll say, Momo, let's destroy it, and then they'll fall and die. It's fucking hilarious. We do that shit all the time.
That's what happened earlier, because he fell.
Or we'll let them finish building and start running out of mats, and we'll wait. If you just wait for the right opening, you can catch a builder slipping.
There's a chest here, and I can't find it.
My chase is fucking
weird. Oh, guys, we probably need to go.
Yeah, come on, y'all.
Anybody want a sniper?
You better grab a car and meet me there.
I'm in a car with Zabrillas.
We forgave Bergate. We told him, we'll give him another chance. Because he said he swears to God he don't like Mario like that, so... I thought we're gonna believe that, but as far as that goes, I told him I don't want him I told him Mario talked about this. I'm gonna talk to them about it. Like the whole messaging separately thing, I don't want to do that anymore.
Oh, we're not a guest.
Any of y'all, it's not like that. It's just because of the stuff that's happened. I'd rather just message in the group. Because, if we're all playing and stuff anyway, just be like, hey, I'm getting on, or hey, I'm... You know what I'm saying? Everybody should just write that in the group. It's the same thing with Bird, because... Oh my god, I'm being fucking shot at.
We're coming.
Hold on. It's the same thing with Bird, because, I know he said he don't like him or whatever, but... The stuff that happened, it would just feel better if we all just talked to him. That's all I'm gonna say. But you're right in front of me with his ugly ass. Right there. Fucking clown. Just die, bro. Jesus Christ.
I'm such my best friend. Thank you.
His teammates across the thing.
Hold on, let me take his weapon. Zabrillas got one of them.
Okay, that's it. The rest died. I guess they didn't have a third.
Alright, we need to go, guys.
Probably not.
I'm taking this cape off. It's glitching everywhere and it's pissing me off. Damn, why'd we have to fight them, bro? Now we're gonna be... We didn't have no choice, though. Somebody just took a rift behind us, so we need to be careful.
Just keep going.
Let's see if we can find a boat. Yep, look, there they go. Look at them gliding in the air.
There's a gas station over here.
I'm gonna try to find a boat real quick.
There's a car over here.
Right here. Here, guys.
I'm about to say, I'm already at the boat.
Okay,
I mean, the car.
Fabulous, get in. Hurry up. Momo, just meet us there. Oh, shit.
What?
We're getting shot at. Momo, just drive away.
Trying to put gas.
Go right there, next to me.
I can't. I think I like. Oh my god.
Not beauty. That's the opposite.
Oh, is there a tornado? That could be our getaway right there, bro.
I'm coming towards y'all.
They're still following us.
And what?
And the boat.
Yes, I'm looking at them.
I don't see them, but I just know that they're following.
They're going under the bridge. They're going under the bridge.
Oh my god, there's another team. Another team up there, Zarbus.
Come over here. He's over here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh shit, they're shooting stuff at Momo! How do we take this gather? There we go.
There we go. Where are we going?
Wow, I just got smoked.
Where? From where?
From the left, I think from that other team. I don't think it was from the top.
Ooh.
If you can get to me, you can res me. I'm fucking dead.
Wow.
This little bum ass, he came down here. He's looking for me, but he's right here. It's one. I'm the one.
What? He's one health!
I'm coming!
Oh my god, he's literally one health. I'm not even kidding when I say one health.
Hold on, I'm getting shot. Hold on.
He's right next to me.
Hold on, guys. I'm getting shot too.
Run in. He's on Zaberlin. Shoot now. Shoot.
I can't. He built.
Get him off. Good shit. Finish his ass.
Ooh. He changed weapons! All I had to do was change weapons! Damn it!
Okay.
I got access.
Hold on, I need to see if I leveled up.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, I'm one level from leveling up.
Let's just say, I only had to, I just needed to change weapons, and then I also had to reload.
When do you pay attention?
Wait, that's cool as shit. Hold on.
Nah, I ain't never been with a bad news.
Aiden, never mind.
Perfect travel night for exploring.
catch a fish, where should we go?
To the ocean.
To where? This motherfucker is obsessed with Tilted. I even wants to live in fucking Tilted, bro.
No, he wants to go to the worst place ever invented.
Tilted used to be the best landing spot, it's not anymore. Not Tilted, I don't know, Tilted's annoying now. It used to be the best back in the day. I don't know, it's just different. It's not the
same. Back in my day.
Basketball court.
Back in the day, it was way more.
Now you know
like
what? I just said. I got the chest.
Yo, what?
Yeah.
Let's
see,
no
damn fishing
poles
over here.
Here's Avrilis. You can have it. Here. Oh shit.
Striker!
Zyrilis, there's a slurp right here! Shit!
We gotta get a...
Oh my god, bro! Someone's still freaking alive. Oh, look, where are you going?
No.
I'm
just driving my...
You gotta wait, there's a lot of people here.
You better catch a fish, bro. Oh shit! I made my talent. Oh shit, who the fuck are these people?
I don't know, but let me get in so I can get from away from the shark.
That anchor, that's the same people.
What? Oh my god! Somebody get her! Now the shark's going after me.
The shark
yo, my
me.
Among Us dude like died. Somebody get me up! Thank you, Zyrilis. I'm about to go rest in the tent.
Wait,
I'll be right
can
back.
You open that?
It's a kitty!
Hold
thank
on.
You. I love kitties.
What the fuck?
Alright, here. Go ahead, Zyrilis.
I'm gonna go get his card. How much time we got?
Yeah, I got 4 chest splashes for my tent.
Oh, let's see where your card is. Yo, there's a whole battle
from
over here.
Hurry up, hurry up. Just use them. We gotta go get him.
Alright.
There's a whole team over here.
Alright, we're coming.
Hell no, bitch.
Shit, who the fuck is this? I'm dead, but I got it.
Phillip, I'm coming. What happened?
If I die, I don't even give a fuck. This is so funny. I'm 1 health, bro, and I'm in a car,
so
bro.
That's a cool flame.
That
bro.
Is hilarious.
I'm dying of gravity a whole lot today.
I'm driving
oh, shit.
The fuck off, y'all. I'm just letting y'all know. I'm out.
God damn
I'm
it.
One health, bro.
You're gay ass, bitch. Oh, my best one's over you.
Oh,
Son of a bitch. She just got in the car.
I'm going to hill before I do anything. Oh my god, look at God. Momo, I literally cannot believe I just got out of that. I was one health, bro.
Okay.
Got three people watching me. I'm a
savage. That's because we're dead, Phillip.
Oh shit, you're all dead?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
We got
one is the person that you killed, but one of the people I killed.
I mean, Aiden, get down here. No, it's all three of y'all. It's just you, Aiden, and Serverless. Hurry up. I'm a savage.
I'm a savage. Classic. Oh, I'm gonna dance the whole max. Watch. Packing stupid was
happening. Alright, what are we gonna take to even get over there? What the fuck is this? Oh, that's a chainsaw. No. People? Oh my god, of course.
Time for a doctor's visit.
They didn't let me build it. Okay, yeah, let's go down. Where they at? They're rebooting, that's fine, whatever, go ahead, I don't even care, honestly. Come here, pig! I can get on this pig, it might help. Alright, I'm coming, guys. I'm getting shot at. Not him missing, ugly-ass fat bitch. We're on the road again! We're coming to get y'all. No, we can't stop, bro. We gotta get them in 40 seconds. Serverless, we're coming. Don't cry, buddy. I'm running straight to Serverless right now. Zyrus, I might barely make it, bro, but I'm coming. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, you go for Momo's. I'm about to grab Zyrus's. I'm barely gonna make it. Zyrus!
If you can get over there, because I think there are people going to.
I made it! Got it. You get Momo's? Grab it, quick. Where should I revive them? Here? I'm gonna try to get y'all here, fuck you. Hey, just run. Oh, people pushing me.
I'm alive!
Not for long if these
people. Oh shit!
Were they really trying to chase me, old ugly head?
I'm gonna hide right up here.
Look at them.
Bro, that little pistol is some guy here.
Wait, can I record this?
Bitch, I'll destroy the whole.